guys, it's our fourth day at the advanced base camp of Kangchenjunga.
This is what happens when you're dancing at 5,400 meters.
So we had a puja today. Things start to get more concrete from now. Our first movement is planned tomorrow. I'm heading up tomorrow towards Camp 1. And I'm just trying to try and see how far I reach. Our plan is now to start doing our rotations up on the mountain.